This is a simulation of PIC 18L4550 microcontroller enhanced PWM in full bridge mode. Here we have four outputs are connected to this oscilloscope. We have P1A, P1B, P1C and P1D. Also we have a potentiometer to set the duty cycle of the PWM signal, and we have a push button to choose or to toggle between forward mode or reverse mode of the full bridge output. And we have this is a pull up resistor. The code is written using CCS C compiler, which is this one here. This is the code, the full code of this simple example. The push button toggles between full bridge forward and full bridge reverse modes. Let's now run the simulation. We have here four wave forms. Let's now press this button. Okay, we have this one goes to plus 5 volt, and we have the fourth one is a PWM signal. We can change the duty cycle with this potentiometer here. Now let's go to the other mode. Okay, this one becomes 0, this one becomes 1, and this one is, let's now change duty cycle. With this mode we can control the speed and direction of DC motors easily. This is how the full bridge mode works with this microcontroller.